you're gonna do with the roses. We're gonna make a rose blessing to ourselves. And I'm gonna like pass these bouquets around. And when it gets to you, you smell it. And when you bless your heart, bless your head. And then you pass it around. So the roses and flowers we always use in ceremonies in Mexico and in Bolivia as well. It brings in the good energy and the good spirits. Mayan ceremonies, there's always chocolate. It can be liquid form, or it can also be in paste form, or chocolate bar form. It's always one of the main offerings that we use to connect with our heart and with our ancestors. So all the offerings that we bring into our altar are, yes, for us, but it's also an altar for our ancestors and spirit guides. So every time you create an altar and light up a candle and give offerings, such as this, when you saw that I gave first a blessing to the trees and the sun. So every time you light up an incense or any kind of smoke, you first give a thanks and blessings to the spirits of the place. And then only thing we do is we place whatever we are eating in the ceremony or ritual, we also place it in our altar. So that means it's for the spirits. Just like the Bali mints, have you seen the little baskets that they make? Mm-hmm. And they put like a tobacco, they put a candy, a flour, mm-hmm. a rice. Okay. So that's like the food for their ancestors.
That was the first time ancestors eat chocolate. Mm-hmm. It would be the first time ancestors eating chocolate.
Yeah, nice.
Yes, roses and chocolate. So original from Mexico.
Thank you.
in big ceremonies, such as 21 of December and 21 of March, being like big bag of white roses and red roses, and then create a mandala that symbolizes Queen of Ku in the center of the galaxy, and that symbol, like a spiral. Mm-hmm. So between a big group of women, it's sort of like putting all the roses together and like 1 hour until we make this like huge long symbol. And that's like the center point of the ceremony. And this whole last year, in every single event that I create, if it's a DJ set, or fire ceremony, or cow ceremony, or women's circle, I always love to create a flower mandala after. It seems like so heart opening for everybody to see. Are you guys feeling like some movement exercises like with music?
Yes.
Okay.
You can proceed to and watch.
Thank you. Yeah, he's going to have double chocolate. And then I'll send you guys this picture, so they're for everybody. Oh, everybody's in the circle, yeah. So the great thing about the fish eye is that everybody gets in.
Thank you.
Before we begin dancing, I have this oil and we're going to use it in our neck.
Just going to.